Click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more updates.
Mm-hmm.